Hi, Todd Warren here in the Forecast Center with a look at our weather week ahead here on ArchiTechsHomepage.com as well as the ArchiTechsHomepage.com app. And as we look at that weather pattern, you can see the big trough here across the Great Lakes, a big upper level low there, pumping some Arctic air into the middle of the country as we will experience some of the coldest air since January of 2018. Almost 2 years it's been this cold here across the ArchiTechs once we get into tomorrow night. And of course, cold front is making its way through the area as we speak. Behind the front, expect a gusty north wind tonight and tomorrow that will keep temperatures tomorrow almost 30 degrees below normal as we are looking at high pressure, which is going to be moving in, bring back some sunshine. But despite that sunshine, it is going to stay very cold for most of the week ahead. Here's a look at temperatures. First of all, tonight, a very cold night across the northern sections of the area. You can see low 20s in both Idabel and Dequeen at 22, at around 24 degrees in Texarkana, 30 in Shreveport, 32 degrees for the low temperature tonight in Natchitoches. Combine the gusty north wind, which will be anywhere from 15 to 20 miles per hour late tonight into tomorrow morning. You see, we do have a wind chill advisory that has been issued by the National Weather Service for Red River County, McCurtain County, Little River County, Sevier County, in Howard County, those areas in blue there, across the northern sections of the ArchiTechs, we could see at times wind chill factors dip into the single digits late tonight through the morning hours tomorrow, and all of us will likely see wind chills tomorrow morning in the teens with, again, the cold combining with that gusty north wind to make it feel a bit colder. Now, temperatures tomorrow won't recover much. Despite lots of sunshine, we will struggle to make it into the low 40s across the region, right around 42 for the high tomorrow in Shreveport, 41 degrees for the high in Texarkana. And moving forward here, if you're concerned about with the front coming in, do have a little bit of rain across the region, it still doesn't look as if we will get cold enough fast enough to see a changeover from light rain to any winter precipitation across the ArchiTechs. As we'll see that precipitation come to an end, the clouds will decrease late tonight from north to south across the region. And you can see those big blue arrows indicating that north wind that we'll experience tomorrow, as we will see plenty of sunshine heading through Tuesday morning as well as through Tuesday afternoon. Clear sky on the way for tomorrow night. Notice how the blue arrows basically disappear. That tells you that area of high pressure will be right over us tomorrow night. The wind will become calm. We'll have a clear sky, very light wind, and that will allow temperatures to dip into the upper teens to low 20s across the region. And tomorrow night will be the coldest night that we would have seen since January of 2018. Again, almost 2 years ago it's been since we've been this cold, at least as far as what we're expecting for tomorrow night. Now, as far as Wednesday, expect a mostly sunny sky. Temperatures try to moderate some, but we will stay well below normal with highs Wednesday in the mid-50s. And we might see a bit of an increase in the clouds Wednesday night as a disturbance tries to develop across the Gulf of Mexico. We'll see a very slight chance for some rain deep east Texas, northwest Louisiana Thursday. At the very least, a bit of an increase in the clouds Thursday, but not really too much as far as rain with that disturbance. The main thing will be the cold weather pattern. You can see the persistent. There's another shot of cooler air, which is going to reinforce the chilly conditions. And you can see wave after wave of these disturbances moving through during the course of the next week, as we'll probably have to wait until the middle of next week to see temperatures return to more seasonable levels in the 60s and low 70s across the ArchiTechs heading into the middle of next week. But for this week, the main story is going to be the well below normal temperatures. We do have a wind chill advisory in effect for the northern edge of the ArchiTechs for tonight, and some of the coldest air in almost 2 years on the way tomorrow night.